Is there anything better than looking at pictures of celebrities with the cute kids? The Kids' Choice Awards is the place where your favorite celeb parents bring their adorable kids to the show. The KCAs are always such fun and family-friendly event. After the stress of award season, it's great to see these celebs kick back and have a blast with their kids on the orange carpet and during the show. At the 2017 alone, stars like Blac Chyna, 29, Gwen Stefani, 48, Lamar Odom, 38, DJ Khaled, 42, and more brought their kids. Blac, who had just given birth to Dream Kardashian, now one, just a few months earlier, showed up with King Cairo, 5, her son with ex Tyga, 28. The mother-son duo were matching in white shirts and jeans. We couldn't get enough of their cuteness. Khloe Kardashian's ex attended the show with his kids Lamar Odom Jr. and Destiny Odom. DJ Khaled brings baby ASAHD, 1, to practically every single awards show, including the Kids' Choice Awards. At this point, ASAHD is the prince of awards shows. He is by far and away the most well-behaved baby that has ever walked, or crawled, this planet. Gwen walked the orange carpet solo, but her three sons, Kingston, 11, Zuma, 9, and Apollo, 4, were with her in the audience when the show started. Little Apollo was so cute sitting in Gwen's lap during the slime-filled ceremony. Angelina Jolie, 42, surprised everyone in 2015 when she showed up with daughters Zara, 13, and Shiloh, 11. When Angelina won an award for Maleficent, her kids couldn't help but scream with glee. They were so happy for their mom, and the adorable moment made our hearts melt. Take a look at more photos of celebrity families at the Kids' Choice Awards over the years in our gallery now.